Catherine Perizzella. Hello, my name is Jason Weiland, and we're with the New Jersey Division of the Deaf and Hard of Hearing. The acronym we use for that is NJDDHH. NJDDHH has some important information to share with you. Every year, NJDDHH hosts a DDHH Advisory Council meeting in January, April, July, and October. We are happy to announce an exciting presentation from the U.S. Department of Housing and Urban Development, or HUD, at our April 26, 2013 meeting. Frank Vespa Papaleo from HUD's regional office in Newark will be on hand to give a presentation about services and programs available through HUD. The NJDDHH advisory meeting runs from 9:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. The meeting will be held at the Rahway Public Library in Rahway, New Jersey. The location is accessible by New Jersey Transit bus and train. The public is welcome and encouraged to RSVP so we can ensure that there are enough seats for the audience. ASL interpreters, open captioning, and assistive listening devices will be available to ensure this meeting is accessible to everyone. For people who are deaf-blind and need tactile or close vision interpreting, and to RSVP for our advisory meeting, please wait for the end of this video for all contact, location, and other important information for this meeting. We hope to see you at this important meeting. Feel free to contact our division if you have any questions or concerns. Hope to see you there!